Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 131, Elements of College Mathematics, Section 2.1, Problem 4. This is Problem 4 from Section 2.1, Solve the System of Linear Equations, x plus y equals 5, and 2x minus 2y equals 2. So to solve this, what we have to do is multiply one or both equations times some value so that one of the variables has the same number in front, but with opposite signs. So we could go for 2x and negative 2x, or 2y and negative 2y. Pretty similar. You should get the same answer either way. I'm going to choose to cancel the y's because they already have opposite signs. That'll make it a little bit easier. But you should be able to cancel the x or the y. So, the top equation, in order to make the y into a 2y, everything will get multiplied times 2. So 2 times x is 2x. 2 times y is 2y. 2 times 5 is 10. And then the bottom equation can stay the way it is. I have 2x minus 2y equals 2. So step one is complete. One of the variables has the same number in front, but with opposite signs. I have a 2y and a negative 2y. So step two is add the equations together and cancel one of the variables. So 2x plus another 2x will make 4x. 2y and negative 2y will cancel. Positive 10 and positive 2 will be 12. So that's step two. I added the equations together and I canceled one of the variables. Step three is solve for the remaining variable. So I need to divide out the four. So I'll have x equals 12 divided by 4 will give me x is 3. And that's step three, solve for the remaining variable. Step four, take your answer from step three, plug it back into either of the original equations and solve for the other variable. And again, I should be able to use either equation. The top one looks easier. If I know x is 3, I can see that 3 plus something equals 5. I can see without doing the work the y must be 2. But to do it, take your original equation of x plus y equals 5, put in the value from step 3, which is x equals 3, so this becomes 3 plus y equals 5. And now bring the 3 over to the right-hand side. You're going to go minus 3 on the left, minus 3 on the right, and you will have y equals positive 5, and negative 3 is positive 2. So x is 3, y is 2. That's the solution for the system of linear equations. Or you can think of it this way. The point 3, 2 is the point where the two lines would intersect if you had the graph.